Lone Star Barbecue Sauce, the perfect partner for your chicken.
That was great, Lee. Can you do one more?
Lone Star Barbecue Sauce.
Have you ever heard of the Western Appreciation Guild? They want to give you a Lifetime Achievement Award.
Lifetime, huh? Anything else? A job offer? A script?
Not at the moment.
Dad, what are you doing here?
I guess it's been a while, huh?
I gotta get back.
You trying to give me a heart attack? That was a cop knock.
Are you okay? You seem a little off.
I did one film that I'm proud of. That was 40 years ago. Since then, I wouldn't say I've been achieving.
Lee, Charlotte, Charlotte Lee.
Hey, you're staring at me.
I like trying to figure people out.
So what'd you figure out about me?
Not a thing.
Mr. Hayden, I am such a huge fan. I just love your mustache.
It loves you too.
Lost in the dream.
One of the most popular actors in the 1970s.
Mr. Lee Hayden.
I love you too. I'm nothing without all of you. Down in the way. How old are you?
How old are you?
71.
Why do you want to know how old I am?
Because this seems a little odd.
If you've got a problem with it, I'll go. It's always hard
to tell. What did you get into last night? I got offers, I got scripts.
Fax over the pages.
Wow. You still fax?
Love's the key to the games that we play. I want to get past this.
You can't just decide to fix things.
Give me a chance to write another chapter. Love's the key to the things that you see. But you don't mind moving. It's the door and the dust. It's kind of weird being remembered for one part for so many years.
But it's about as close to immortality as any person can get. This coffee's pretty good.
Yes, Folgers.